Welcome, I'm Sansi Jaiswal from Sealot Entertainment News Channel presenting today's health news. Tamil Nadu extended lockdown till August 23. Curbs on religious places, schools from September. Tamil Nadu has extended its COVID lockdown till August 23 with fresh restrictions. While the government is now planning to reopen schools for selected standards starting from September, religious places have also come under fresh curbs. According to new guidelines, all religious places will be shut down 3 days of a week, on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. The government plans to reopen schools for 9, 10, 11 and 12 standard students from September 1 with 50% attendance. Tamil Nadu has faced such under fateful dearth of bed of oxygen during second wave. But now districts such as Chennai, Kombat, Chiliguru and Kalamkuchi remain under stern watch. Thank you.